I'm using a chainsaw to power my next project, and the first test really went atrociously, and I did not get that on video. But I did get the second test that failed on video. I hope you guys enjoy it. Test one, trying to start up the chainsaw with the three-phase motor. Where those came from. The little the adjustment pin for this, I guess it's the tightening pin, worked its way out and seized against the wood.